fun little technical derailments here and there. I'm trying to get too fancy tonight, I think. Hey y'all. See if I can get this working right. I want to find a way to put the audio on a MIDI control. So right now I have it running with iTunes. And I'm just going to scale it back a little. So, today was a bit of an adventure, prepping some extra video, I guess, beforehand. Tried to do, let's see, I don't know if I have an invert button here. To our master. This was earlier today. I was trying to draw, get some pre-capture stuff, do some other tests, and yeah, so chaos ensued. And while I'm working on this, I figured we would look at some other drawing work here. Oh, fudge. know what? I have a top layer. Now, chime in the chat if you want. Check in. I am in the middle of figuring out how to get all this shit working right. So I thought today we'd start the day off with one of my favorite little magazine clips, which is Graphis, and its issue with the Starosti, which was by far one of my favorite issues I found. But it's an old trade mag, and it's really great for small bits of inspiration before you're getting lost in your own sauce, I guess you could say. Oh, so much extra color on this. That's a little Picasso, we can speed through that pretty quick. And, what else? After you get past his posters and after his graphic design stuff, I forget where it goes next. I think we go into some letterpress stuff and some other stuff, but some other trade folks.
What time period is this?
I think it's 1971, 72, early 70s, where people used to do everything super analog. Kind of the Xerox machine was still a luxury. Oh man, you know what? I'm not doing these things any justice right now. Let me pop back, see if I can get the saturation on this back up without overdoing it. There we go. This page here specifically. Love it. Love this page. Where's my zoom? Let's see. Yep. Zoom in here. Very typical Zoe with the cable obsession. Forget this artist's name. I think it's Oh, this was the F. Hoffman work for LaRoche. Crazy. But, I digress. We'll finish that out. So I have like a stack of these, and I figure I can share them with you guys if anybody has any specific things they want to look into. This is kind of how I study. It's like you'll read up on what mediums they're using, and I kind of dive into them a little deeper as I go through stuff. Oh man, this music is Brain Orchestra, but someone gave me this track, and there's no metadata. It's called the Ammonite Cycle Mixed 2, so I'm guessing this is probably Brain Orchestra because I have a lot of his stuff. I'll be playing some stuff from like Dawn of War and people I know that hopefully are not using stuff that's going to get me kicked off of YouTube. If you have any music you want me to play in the background while I draw, it's good. I'm very much basing this off of like the Kid Koala's Monday night music you can draw to. So I apologize if you tune in. You're like, hey, wait, you're doing the same thing. Oh, Tom Unger, amazing illustrator. Super cool stuff. Actually, let me, you know, I have the control of time here, so I can reverse my video clip. Talk about time warp. No, it's not. Let's see if I can zoom into this one. Oh, if it's not playing, it doesn't zoom. Beautiful. Ruining this clip. Did I just see a mouse run by? I think I just saw a mouse in the house. Okay, well, I can't get that sorted, so we'll deal with that later. Technical snafus will be a constant until I really get this setup figured out. Today I couldn't get sound figured out. I wanted to make sure I had a microphone going, so this wasn't too crazy. But yeah, Tom Muller? Oh, what the fuck am I saying? Tom Unger. Unger. See where my head's at. Crazy poster artist. Stuff. So after we get through Tom's work, that's kind of where I was going to do some more focusing, was Starovsky, which is this dude here is insane. Is insane. Probably one of my favorites. Let me see if I can scroll down a little bit, I think, and be able to read his name if I zoom in. So I feel like definitely have some macro clips here. Did I not put them on? See if we can figure out this. But for ink work night, figured his stuff was fairly useful and apparent. But hold on, let's do. Look at the, give me a little taste of the next page. Man, but I mean, his freehand color use composition. I don't know. I mean, I guess we see a lot of people doing that today, but this stuff is just so good. Yeah, well, I'll digress and we'll get back to me being an idiot trying to draw. But yeah, his stuff super inspired me, and I thought it would be really sick to share. So I'm gonna go to the next. I think I have more. The next page. This stuff here. Definitely can see the Geiger Mobius inspiration here, but I mean, they were probably inspiring each other back then. And I can bring these back up. Oh man, yeah. See, this is the type of ink work I kind of want to try and get into, but I also discovered that Inktober is not necessarily freeform. Tonight's theme is. Oh wow, look at that stuff. So good. But then yeah, the rest of the book is few other artists, small trade stuff. Yeah, it's nice because it goes into more detail on like what the artist was using. So it's like a mix of like felt tip pen and lithography and you know, just the different aesthetic choices that kind of talk to the mood and like, you know, the other, you know, Starovsky's stuff being so emotional and moody and kind of creepy and scary, you know, versus, you know, this person's stuff being a little more light-handed. But yeah, look at that old typeface. I think that's like Avant? Forget the names. But in the back, they used to have like one ads and stuff for those typefaces, for people's portfolios. They had like that one ad for a graphic designer. So yeah, that's Graphis. So yeah. Let's see. Oh, I also was debating on doing either High Flyers or IDN tomorrow. So let me know. I'll flip a coin if nobody says anything. But yeah. Let's go to the live camera. Do I even have that set up? Stand by. And yeah, this is Inktober 2020 anti-art school test grade. Test grade upgrade. We're still having some technical issues, so bear with me. Sometimes. Let's see if I can get this other camera mounted. Or just up and about. I don't know how easy it is to crossfit, actually. This, of course, is my other partner in crime, Don DeVore. I'll play one of his mixes. Has my mic not been working this entire time? Oh, look at that. My mic has not been on this entire time. I've been talking to myself. Beautiful. Running late with technical glitches. Nonstop. Oh, maybe I can start over since nobody's here anyways. It doesn't matter. Oh, wow. Don't touch the mic while I don't have a good mic set up. Yeah, so Inktober 2020. This is the test drive of running late with Antony Art School. This would be a classic snafu situation on the wall. Fucked up. Okay, internal mic is running. Oh, you did. See, I'm going to start over anyways, but I'm not going to go back to the magazine. Good to hear you, Tina. Sorry for the delay. And I did actually just see a mouse, and it ran right past my feet. I'm going to destroy it. Okay, so get back to putting the camera in place. While I won these, I'll go ahead and put the clip of me and Finn drawing earlier. We were trying to do school. And, of course, paintbrushes out lead to chaos ensuing. Okay. I have my headphone cables on, so it's going to be a little trickier. So Inktober 2020, I guess I didn't realize that there was a theme to it. I guess the guy who runs it, Johnson Parker or something. How long is this thing? Doc, come on. Pretty sure that I have the ability to play. Oh, am I dead again? Or is it because I stopped talking? I think I just stopped talking. But yeah, I definitely have the volume up right now because I'm about to go back to the live cams once I get them sorted. Clean off this mess. That's okay, Tim. Thank you for watching. Now, at least I don't feel like I'm talking to myself. Okay. Clean up. I'm going to pick off where I left off earlier today. I might start something new at the same time. I guess I have to turn on the optical flow for the whole thing. Is that macro camera? Yeah, okay, cool. It'll settle. I've been having fun with the optical flow, so this way if I move my hand through, kind of feels like the paint's drying. Might be a little much. I can't hear anybody right now.
Let's turn the computer around.
Switch the macro view. Check my brightness. Of course, since it's night time, I also can turn this on, kill my overheads. See, I think these cameras have an auto color correct, which is really weird to me. Hello. Doing my live stream on my computer set. Myself, basically. Live stream? Live stream in the drawing process. Yeah, I'm just talking to myself, basically. So. You get him to pass out?
So Inktober has like these daily challenges that just to get you drawn. Today's is Wisp, I think. I think that's like smoke and or
the death. I don't know. Yeah, silly stuff. Yesterday was fish, and I didn't do it, but I didn't do it.
Thank you.
We'll see if I do it all month or not. I think there might be like 2 days that I have to skip. Let's see. Yeah, the whole month thing might not be a possibility, but I mean, I'm gonna try. Yeah, the deep state. Oh boy. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it all month. I might do it all month. If I don't, it might be like every other day. I might tone it back to like once every 2 days. 3 days. I don't know. Trying to kind of like keep myself in the making things again, but not necessarily responding to anyone specifically, more for myself. So yeah, the Inktober was more like a personal challenge to myself, for sure. This clothes spent. So yeah, I've been, that's like, this one's so messed up. So you can kind of see here with just the two quills. I guess this one's dried up over time. I guess with this optical noise filter on, it's hard to show you. But you can see all the way through it, it doesn't really hold the ink. Whereas, like, you just need a reservoir and a pipe for the shell. Like that. So, I'm gonna take this and sand it down a little bit. And I'll be right back. I'm gonna turn the music back on. While I do this in real time, I guess. I need to get some more music on here. Tired Blood's good. I like this track. I'm gonna need like some wild headphones. What I need to just figure out how I can get the NDI camera to work without my batteries being low. I feel like every day I'm fighting batteries being charged or not charged. Try that. I have a vertical horizontal flow. Let's use the clock. Every 32 bars. It'll seem like something's going on at least. Let's put it before the other. I think I have a mix somewhere I could play. Let's see if they get me hit for a copyright infringement. I feel like this is a demo. Cleaning out the house the other day, and I actually found my sanding gear that I thought I'd lost forever. And I just piled up three other boxes on top of it. So my angle grinder, and my orbital sander, both were missing in action. I have a lower grip so I can get that to be a little smoother. You can make these with popsicle sticks, surprisingly enough.
I feel like it should be used with popsicle sticks.
That'll be a trick. Oh, so much better. Back to sketching. I don't have my tiny pen. I found it. Look at that. Tonight's Inktober brought to you by Uniball. Some special chocolate. Water is a problem. Just gonna get into the swing of things again before I start on whatever the actual topic is tonight. This is a fun technique. It's like put the water down first. It looks like some stuff will move with you, but you can place a thick amount of pigment in a brush. And it'll travel for you. Again, this is probably not the thickest paintbrush. There you go. Sounds like travel. Won't go past it. Perfect theme for tonight. I haven't listened to an image of it in years. haven't done student painting in a long time. Because I'm very non-traditional. Like this specific technique, I'm looking at Japanese. The way that the water flows, it's so fun. So it's just a wash. Of course, I think it's nice because you can wake up old stuff. This is from this morning. I wet it. Some of it will dry, some of it won't. Or moisten, move. Paper scroll up there. It's not near where I went to. I'm gonna let this dry. And I'll come back to it. Some dry ink in the bottom of it. It's in the bottom of this ink here. I can see it. Yeah, this is definitely just an exercise. This is not a finished piece, but you never know what you get. I used to do exploration stuff in school, but damn, I have not done it in so long. So I think that's why I'm trying to do Inktober, is because I feel like I'm out of practice. And I have so many other friends that have been doing really cool stuff that's pretty inspiring. But, let's see. How's the music level in comparison to, the rest of everything else? Or are we hearing?
19th.
In 19th,
That's how I feel. Where are we? So I'm learning everything first, but I feel like I'm using the wrong paper. I thought I got some decent vellum, but I think I need some serious paper for this. It's a little more, it's a little less tense. Okay. Topic this month is Wisp. And before I get started, I should probably check my focus on this camera. It's also very essential. I guess I'm starting to write the fewest layers I can possibly have. Same with this one.
Yeah.
next job. Too loud? Oh yeah, no, well the big problem with the music right now is I have to get a better quality mic. I felt like it was more important to be drawing than sounding good. That's because if I don't get close enough to the mic, you can't hear me. I'm not saying anything important either. Also, speaking of people with good taste in music, I think you were the one that turned me on to listening to Mr. Bungle in high school, so I would say it's probably your best fault. Because, like, you and Joe. I think I always just had really weird taste in music in general. This one's looking really good. You got a big brush to dry. Next thing, wisp. What is a wisp? Wisp of smoke? If that's the case, you should flip the whole fucking thing up so long.
textured iPhone cable.
Only gotta fix my iPad screen. It broke if you're gonna listen in the basement.
And this gray. Maybe we got that. This is a person balls. Oh yeah, give it a test. Some black ink. Wire. Oof, that's really dark. Not very wispy. And the brush is too wet. Sorry, I'm not missing. Much better. Should we give it a haircut? This is the one. Okay. Well, let's try another sheet. So let's try. Let's try one more, just for a long brush. The back of it's going to be better, so it's a lot of ink. It's getting there. Don't stop now. It's a little much. The one on the left's weird, Jake. The center one has a lot of promise. I'm gonna get that water. It must be in the top there. I'm sorry, I did not look at the chat for the last little bit. Let's see. Oh, good night. Miss your mom, number three. Number three. It's in your mom's now. The tripod is helping me up and off out of it. These three, and then we'll call this one for 130. Sit down. There we go. That's not bad. Let's see if we can do it again. Favorite. These look like trash. We have one favorite. Right there. So I think we'll focus on that. And then of course, this one's still not dry. So let's give it a drop. Intention. Oh, I can't wait until I get that Sumi set up. sorry.
I'm saying with the Japanese water bottle, I'm super excited. I have almost all the materials to do it, but
I'm a ways away.
This looks pretty good. Let's turn the magical LSD trip back on. Let's test out the newly sanded.
just like doing something to the theme. Oh, sorry. But what I do know right now, which is too wet. Now, I guess I'm kind of actually imagining this inverted, which is cool because now I can just turn the invert on and just see what I'm talking about. Increase the contrast so you guys can see what I'm kind of seeing in my head. I'll be finishing all these graphics in post. Since I'm a live visualist, I can do it live while I draw. It is time to start with some black. Thank you. them as ever much. The detail of this is really nice. Oh, more than I can chew for the night, huh? So we'll just get the shadows since the lights are off. Lights on, lights off.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, you're on my... You're texting through my phone, not through the chat. Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, here, I can zoom out. I have that second camera set up. It's a little harder to see. You in on pedal if you want. You want to take over music? So I'm just playing some stuff that I have on my computer. Actually, I haven't looked to see if it's about to run out of things. With it. Here's the paper. I pull with it. It gives me a nice straight line. So that was a little much. You pull in too hard. I'm about to pass out. I can't do this too much longer. So here's where we're at.
And so at last.
Do I do another?
I understood.
Let's see if we hit this one. Thank you. How is your evening going? Let's see, we're gonna follow this. Oh great, I'm gonna get a fucking flag for this. Here we go. Boat. Nah, nah, boat. I already listened to this, but I love these tracks. And it's why not, right? So once the phone charges, I might step outside to be bad.
Nervous tension.
So if you're just tuning in, tonight's theme is Wisp, I think. So I'm doing smoke trails. It's been so long since I've drawn. I'm realizing I used to be pretty good at it, but too much of a perfectionist to sit down and do it for long periods of time. Now it's Mr.Mom duty all day.
Nervous tension. The purpose of this record is to train you in the art of relaxing both your mind and your body.
and open to suggestions.
Something nice about the quality of these bonds in comparison to these.
So what I'm gonna do is choose these as guides. And I'm gonna step back.
Shall begin.
The hatch is coming open. Okay. It's open. Verified. I'm moving outside. Okay, I'm letting go.
Oof.
Try this
skinny mini.
Make sure it doesn't take it up. I'll tell you that line will be so much better.
Super fire. And smoke.
I really want to take the risk of just putting it in that brush. See what happens. I'm an idiot for doing this, but. Just defocus.
Creme brulee layer.
Oops. Who burned it?
I think I'm gonna call it a night. I'm gonna say whisk. The whisk is done.
That would conclude the evening. Thank you for tuning in. Like and subscribe. Wait, did it thumb up this way? Is that better?
Oh, we're in OBS. That's right.